Great! Whiplash!
I shouldn't have eaten that.
Wow. So this is Frank's parents' hotel. They must be loaded. Right. I need to get onto the rooftop.
I deserve a break.
Ugh, back in 5 minutes. I don't have 5 minutes. I guess I'll have to get up the hard way.
I guess you must be a gym member, even though I don't recognize you and you haven't provided any ID.
you staying at my folks' hotel?
No, I'm looking for Vinnie Papalardo and Rex Fury.
Well, I can check the guest book.
That isn't good. Never mind. Have you seen anything suspicious happening from up here?
No. Apart from the sinister-looking helicopter that flew overhead a few minutes ago and then landed on the building opposite the Herbert Hotel?
The Herbert Hotel? Then that's where I'm going.
Hey! What's wrong with my parents' hotel? Is this about that guest who ate the chocolate on his pillow and it turned out it was a cockroach? See you, Chase!
To the dentist. Thank you. way! You're the guy who took my car and ruined our party!
Oh, brother.
I did some stellar airdrops today.
I think the fire department are training up some new people. Either that or they're incompetent. What's going on?
What's up?
I know I saw it somewhere around here.
I'm getting really good at using those catapults.
Thank you.
Another catapult. Awesome.
Woohoo!
I need to get to the back of the roof so I can see where that helicopter landed. That's Rex. Vinny is working for him. I'll never get over there. What are they saying?
Another job! We had a deal!
I got Chan to get you all them vehicles. I got you that T-Rex. I got you the Bell Pepper Emerald. And that boat! Do you know how much trouble I had someone else go through for that?
Well, I've still got more stuff on my shopping list, Vinny. And you are gonna get it for me.
I ain't even been paid for the other stuff yet! I have overheads, you know, and them paintings you gave me ain't any good.
What do you mean? They're Bricassos!
Really? They look more like faces.
Just get the stuff, Vinny, or I'll have to replace you.
Rex Fury makes my blood boil! We do all the jobs, we take all the risks, but he treats us like monkeys and gives us,
peanuts?
Chase, what did you hear?
Nothing. Except you mentioned Rex Fury.
What does it matter? Yeah, that's the private buyer I've been working for, and he's just pushed me too far. Nobody gets away with treating the papalatos like this. We're gonna do a job just for us.
What you got in mind?
The biggest cheese in Lego City.
The Von Stauffenberg cheddar truckle?
Not that kind of cheese. I mean Forrest Blackwell, property magnate, fridge magnate, and king of this city.
Forrest Blackwell?
I'll tell Mo to take the fire boat and meet you. Get moving.
Okay, Vinny. I can't blow my cover yet. Not until I've arrested Rex.